So, I'm headed to the bus, as always, and listening to these motivational speakers. I've been listening to motivational speakers for about a week and a half now. I've always listened to motivational speakers, but for some reason I'm listening to them a little differently now, because I want to be a motivational speaker. I like motivating people and empowering people and having them go, yeah, let's get it done, you know, go, 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 go. Anyway, listening to it just now, walking, and kind of looked at it from a different perspective. It's like, not to criticize, because I don't know, I'm not even in this field or game or whatever you want to call it, but my question is, you guys keep telling people, greatness is in you. Yeah, so everybody keeps telling me, you can do it. Find out who you are. Who are you? What you want to do? And all this stuff. But I don't fucking know what I want to do. I don't know who I am half the time. I don't know who I am. I'm still finding out who the hell I am and what I'm capable of doing. You know, and they keep telling you who you are and what you are and all this stuff, but they ain't telling you how to figure this shit out. You know, how do I figure out who the hell I am so I can do what I'm called to do? How do I figure out what I'm called to do? People are like, oh, just do what you love. I don't want to do that all the time. 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. No. Not all the time. I want to do other things. So it's kind of like they're telling you, everybody's always telling you the problem, the monster. Everybody's always telling you the problem. You know, they tell you the problem and they tell you the outcome. But nobody tells you how to go through it. Nobody tells you how to go through not knowing what you want to do, not knowing what your actual dream is, not knowing what's going to happen. Nobody tells you how to go through those dry periods, those dry stages. You know, there's a dry stage. Like right now, I'm in like, I'm not in drought because I'm still, you know, producing. I'm still blessed and all that stuff. But going forward, it's not, I wouldn't say dry. It's like pushing up dirt. You gotta make, kind of like, I guess, when they made the subway tunnels. Someone had to blast through rock, dirt, mud, rats, all that stuff to get to where they got it, to get the subway done. That's where I am right now, preparation, getting prepared for the subway. Push it through. No motivational speakers talking about that. At least I haven't heard them yet. You know, they're like, oh, just do this, 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 and this. It's, yeah. But what happens when that doesn't work? You know? That's where I am right now. Because it's like, I'm trying this, that don't work. Trying this, that don't work. Trying this, that don't work. Do I feel like I need to give up? Sometimes. Do I feel like I have to keep going? All the time. Stopping is not an option. It's kind of like pushing a rock halfway up a hill and it's getting real heavy, but then you look at it and you're like, and then you look at where you came from, you're like, nah, we can't roll back, because ambition, drive, and every part of who you are is going to make you push that rock all the way back up the hill again. So, might as well just keep going. You know, you might as well go, ow, shit, this thing is heavy. Let's go. Don't focus on, kind of like, it is cold by my office. There's like a tunnel in my office. Shout out to my people. There's a wind tunnel under the office. And when you leave the subway to where my entrance is, it's just space. So it's, yeah, the wind is whipping, it's freaking cold, And I learned that you can't focus on the cold. You gotta focus on the door. That's it. That end with that. Don't focus on the wind. Focus on the door. Because if you focus on the door, you get there quicker. Love you guys. Bye.